And, you know, few people have tried to change our behavior more than one man. And that man is Richard Simmons. The fitness guru has spent his life trying to make you healthier. And listen, look at the calendar. There is no better time to do that than this week when millions of us are making resolutions for the new year. Richard Simmons joins me live from Los Angeles. And you're my birthday twin, July 12th, right?
July 12th, we were born. You are actually my daughter. Oh, you are my daughter.
That's the break. And that's the news we're breaking during the segment.
Let's talk about that $25 million government. Let's talk about the $25 million they're going to spend.
Hang on. Let me ask you about this, the calorie count on vending machines, and then we're going to get into lots of other things. But do you think that do you think people will not reach for them?
Be 25 million people. I think they take the 25 million people and give it to people out of work. I think we have a very smart consumer. They know what they're eating.
Yeah.
It's really all about self-worth and not about looking at the labels on the back. Give it to the people out of work, and there's a lot of them in the United States. Just, you know, people have to watch their portions. My whole philosophy has been love yourself. That's self-worth. Mm-hmm. Watch your portions and move your body. There's no easy way to do this. And when somebody wants a Skittle or a Snicker or a bag of potato chips, they go get it. I mean, you know, it's all about self-respect. I mean, at 268 pounds, I'm from New Orleans, where you are, fried food.
Matter of fact,
in New Orleans, when you die, they actually deep fry you. So it's all about, you know, I've had my studio for 39 years.
Yeah, congratulations on almost having
classes.
40 years there. And I was sitting in the French Quarter with some friends last night. We were all sitting and talking about resolutions and whether we believed in them after eating an amazing dinner out. And I'm wondering if you believe in this. Oh, we have a prop. Stand
here,
by for a prop. What is
here
that?
Here is a prop. And it's got your name on it. And CNN.
Will you
and
open
what it,
it
is a little card. And you mail it to yourself. And in the card are numbers from 1 to 5. And on those 5, you write the New Year's resolutions, the dreams about your self-esteem. And then you mail it to yourself. And then when you get it, you show it to no one, and you look at it every day. You know, I was never educated in the cardio aerobic world.
Mm-hmm.
I began just by saying, hey, let's sweat. And that was 70 videos and DVDs ago. And many people have come with stupid diets and just ridiculous exercise routines. And it's all about how many calories, how many fat grams. I mean, you know,
but how do you get people? I mean, but, you know, here's the thing. You know, you go to the gyms in January, Richard, and they're packed with people, and slowly, you know, it sloughs off. What's the key to, you talk about, and you practice what you preach as far as balance and eating right and being healthy and working out, but how do you make it stick?
It's consistency, and by looking in the mirror every day and giving yourself some compliments, and by being not judgmental and being kind to yourself and others. If we did that, it would be a better world.
What do you say to yourself in the mirror?
You have to want it bad.
What do you say to yourself in the mirror in the morning?
I say, try to help more people, because there are more obese children and teenagers, young adults and seniors in the world right now. More than ever in the history of the United States. And when you're out of work, a dollar hamburger looks great. And when you get a divorce or lose a job, you really just don't want to take good care of yourself. But just remember, you're one of a kind, and God could have made you a butterfly that lasted 3 months, but he made you a human being. And I wish all of your viewers a prosperous and happy and healthy New Year's.
Richard Simmons, what's the biggest of all the people you've talked to in your lifetime? What's the biggest compliment someone gives you when you reach out to help them?
That I just simply made them laugh and that I gave them hope. Because with hope, you can cope.
I want to end on a lighter note. Guys, roll it. Hairdo.
Short, long, straight, or curly. Get something cute, get something girly, short, long, straight, or curly.
I have had this hairdo video stuck in my head. I have watched it a few times. Tell me what this is about.
Well, I wrote 29 songs, and this year I did a music video called Hairdo. about all the different hairdos of women, famous women. And then I did another music video with Steve Aoki, the number one DJ in the world. And I'm just going to the studio to do a third one, which is a rap song called The Fighter. I love music. I think music is therapy. I wrote these songs, and I like to make people happy.
Richard Simmons, you have made all of us happy for showing up for a couple of minutes on this program. Thank you so much. Best wishes to you. Happy, healthy 2014.
Thank you.
Thank you.